use me name, brush your teeth like toothpaste. Jamaican know you are two-face. I tell a friend them fi kill chase. They coulda live in a grill place. Everything I did, they break away. I top the place like microwave.
On stage, God, boom.
You got to make the money, yeah. Anyway.
And we're back with our chat with a venting Gully God in the studios of We The Best Music Group. Gully, so let's go back to this one, because this whole thing escalated with these songs. And yeah. The public now say, confirm that there's definitely a feud. You responded in a radio interview and said, you consider the songs to be garbage.
Yeah, they're spawned,
spawned by jealousy and envy.
Yeah, they're not garbage them there. And envy. I mean, you can't listen to the song. I mean, the ultra part of the song, sound even more, a little bit more better than the lyrical part of the song. You better, if the DJ didn't want to talk about me, better him just start a talk show or something. And just do a whole talk show about me more than do five songs. Because I garbage them there. Because what you talk no make no sense, killer. Who sell out artists forget V? What you talk about, killer? I don't have no visa. I mean, the first 3 months I leave Jamaica, come back America, them take back my visa with me for it. People don't even know them something. They may listen to all kind of people that talk and I just laugh. And I say, watch ya. See, but I live a fire with my family, Winford, my wife and my son. I have my kids them in America, Winford. You understand me? So I know like I'm in America upon a visa or nothing like that, Winford. So I don't know what killer I talk about. Killer does sound not even hungry. I saw him sound.
How do you get to the point where you say jealousy and envy? Because you say it's not about money earlier. So,
because, Winford, look into this now. What else could it be? Why me as a friend, killer, will show you so much respect over the years? And so much loyalty. Mm-hmm. You never yet can show me that at 1 minute or one time. Me are the defending champion for the Alliance. Me, when you, nah, do nothing. When a man are this to the last ground, and you couldn't defend yourself. When a man lick off your crown.
So you're saying that you've always been loyal.
Winford, you know that too.
And continued to be loyal.
Listen to this now, Winford.
Up to that time, you were still loyal?
Oh, you mean?
So when did that cut?
I'm loyal to the Alliance. Mm-hmm. Where me help make.
Okay. Because are you still loyal today?
Listen to this now, Winford.
Yes.
Listen to this now, Winford. I'm not ready to say it. I'm loyal up to then, because me I say Alliance. I want my friend them. I say, oh, no, no, with killer and him something there. Me I say, yo, to no chill. Easy, man. Me go a party. Me see him over there, so my friend them there, so two of my little soldiers them walk, but hear them up and thing. I'm gonna show him in respect and me walk come back here, so me and my friend them on party. Him over there, so a party me there, so because he want DJ. You set the thing that way there. Where's the mutual respect then? Where you come tell me? So, who am me boss him? Am me boss him? So, who am to the respect? Every day you get up, who am me boss him? Are you boss him? Remember, say you're no DJ. You never did have to spend a dollar upon my father's career. You never spend a dollar upon my career yet. See? You bring me to the forefront. I respect that. I never deny that yet. That's why I show you so much respect. More than what money can buy. Me put my career and my life on the line for defend Alliance. Mm-hmm. And defend it in the street too. I have a song when I do like 2 years ago. Two and a half years ago. For Steve. Step if you are step.
Step if you are step now. Stop send check now.
No. Killer hear my song. And I say, I aim me attack. After I been watching my interview with you, and I go around corner. Oh, where Winford, I don't know how I go on, you know, this and that, and one bag of thing. See, and I say, oh, DJ moves, but I just laugh, because I know I aim that. Mm-hmm. All of a sudden now, he must say, I aim me attack. Every song I sing, I do a song and say, Chua me a the man, like me some of them want to be the dan.
Oh, ironic, must be because I'm someone psychotic. Me drive the business
like a camera, shut it down like a bandit, them can't stand it.
But they said, what song I talk about my life, Winford? Because I come from nothing as a youth. See? And now, me is where me is now. Mm. As a youth, where I come from nothing. So if I want to sing about which part me reach in a life, it's only right. My life, I me build it. Virgin. See? And me build it, killer. Remember, I never you bring me in a studio and tell me if I sing, you know. I never you, you know. Remember, say, I me right. Gun no stick on them something there, no killer. So you know, say me well talented, you know. So everything when I have a true my talent, my voice, where God give me, my gift.
So what escalate? Because you said you were still loyal, still go to Bunty Sunday, you will heal him up when you can and so on.
Winford, listen to this.
Was it the songs that he made and released?
Winford.
Is that when things changed?
Winford. Then from him really song and a style, me, everything no more strange.
Busy is supporting killer in this field.
Busy, I hear that, man. I'm telling you. Rihanna, they even have sense. I see him just do an interview about little boy. Busy, you can't style me as little boy. You know that. You try style me. Ooh, I sell platinum and this and that and that. 30,000 streaming in Europe. Platinum, I go and I can sell a million copy busy. Stop talking and stop going about your this and that. Where I want to be.
He calls you a hip hop groupie. What do you say about that?
Oh, who call me hip hop groupie again? A killer or busy? I wish one of them.
One of the songs, one of these songs. In one of the, I think it's a busy song that called
a hip hop groupie.
I'm not sure.
A killer call me groupie.
Okay, a killer call you hip hop groupie. Yeah.
You know what a hip hop? You know what a groupie is? What's a groupie?
A groupie is one.
Someone who hang around and crave attention, right?
Okay.
Right? Mm-hmm. All right. Okay. All right. Look at Gully God. Every rapper in America that encounter with Movado, speak about him, rap about him, want Movado on them album. You hear just like 3-4 months ago, the biggest rapper in America, which is Jay-Z, say, Bravo like Movado, boy, I'm that gully. The little youth from Cassava Peace, where the whole of them not like and I fight against. And me are the man.
So how is this happen?
So hold on in a Winford. So when you have a call, when a man I go say, rapper groupie.
Yeah.
When we go around rapper, every rapper rate me. Rapper want PM if you come around them.
Even now, even in the midst of this feud, it hasn't affected over
me.
It has not affected your career, the feud.
What kind of feud? Winford, no feud now go on. No feud now go on, Winford. What am I do? DJ, some little joke thing. Do you call that feud?
Okay.
That's nothing, Winford. Winford, me tell you this. Anyhow, me put killer them on practice for one minute of my career, me rub out the whole of them like joke. Because them are all Gary, Rihanna, Gary. Rihanna, God. The boy busy, Gary. A man here named Carl Pam Busy. Mm. You're not on a street cred. We don't see you nowhere. All you talk about the general, and nobody not see Young Killer apart. For years now. Whether you're Young Killer there in a party, a shabba over this and a shabba you stand up beside her, and I do interview beside her. Or you never go do it beside Killer. And you talk about my general. You go beside shabba, and about who? See my emperor, because you try to swallow shabba vice. And remember, you know, shabba still alive, and you know, the man not even dead yet. Big up. Emperor, my respect. See? And
okay.
You, Rihanna, I live in the whole of the man song them. Terra Fabulous still alive and you live in the whole of the man them song. Go look something for yourself, man. You need for wait until some other artist do some song, you can do the cover.
We want to talk about your career.
Yeah, cover artist.
So don't take, use all of this interview. No, I don't interview you.
Winford, but tell the truth. The boy, them try style me, Winford. And that make you hear me even so-and-so. So angry.
Mm-hmm.
Because when me I go look into it and look back into like a couple of years ago, like 6-7 years ago when Carter disrespect the whole of them, none of them say a word. Nobody said a word. When Addy say, busy, if you run down your shadow, you never catch it. And Dona say, I run over him head of that scooter bike. He was so traumatized. He didn't even come back our road. I didn't see him back our road. You know, when I hear about him, right now, 5 years, I don't see busy, you know. The biggest thing I hear about busy is when I hear about him and Gary, you know. The gear or something, you know. But gear give me one more night, you know. That's me, I say, boy, I don't know. People I say, yo, what you have to say about it? Me, I say, I don't know. I never did it. I feel him think that him and sing about Gary and never me. See? Me, them time I did it, and I defend Alliance. Mm-hmm. And I defend the gully. What busy did they them time? You not even did I defend yourself. So all comes now. Me not say busy all now. In a song. And you will come take up arguments. And back then when a man a style you couldn't pick up the argument that went for defend yourself. But you try to defend a man. What you try to say? Ooh, me a defend killer. Me a defend killer. You need to go part killer night time. Cause you want killer depend a campaign and try to mash up my father's career. And move out the credibility. You need a strength in the street at night time. Because you need to come help by your NCR too. But I'm not going to do that because he mean than Star Apple.
Are you still Alliance?
Me? Mm-hmm. Winford, I mean, build Alliance, man. I mean, fight the battle with a gully meeting there. Straight gully. Big up all of the people who say Alliance. You don't know, because I'm telling this now, you know, Winford. See, if me never defend Alliance, there would have been no Alliance today.
So Alliance,
no younger gen, when name young generation, mm-hmm. there would have been no
ANG
or AM. There would have been no G
Alliance next generation.
None of them. Mm-hmm. There would have been.
So Alliance for Life was not true then.
No, it was true, but mm-hmm. Winford, it's when it reached a spot when it reached. A part in life, a time in life when life take Winford. And a man can't stand up for you for say, I'm a friend. Can't tell you this now, Winford. So when I stand up for my friend, them, I stand up for them to the end. See? My friend. Who are my friend? My friend. See me at my party and something like that happen. I couldn't stand up for him and say, I don't know what happened, you know, dog, but I don't like what happened. No life never there for take her, no shot never there for fire her, because you don't know what happened. Or don't even say that, just don't say nothing then. If you're not going to say nothing good, don't say nothing, because remember, say you wasn't there. The DJ know, say him deserve. To go and give the family of Conrad Edwards a condolences.
And if he does, would that change anything?
It would change the feelings of Conrad Edwards' family. It can't change my feelings, DJ. Because you don't sell me out already. And you want me, you sell me out and I come talk about loyalty. Like you try to style me, like you try to go off of my credibility. And the Sykes, you're not smart, I'm a killer. And I come hooker. Oh, like you want me if you go at it and DJ and you hear people here, mother or a god killer. I like you much if you look a bus back on him something. If you want a bus back, you better head come tell me that killer. So yo, make me DJ two song youth and where. You understand me? More than I try if you go up against me killer. It doesn't make no sense, killer. It doesn't make no sense. Because I watch this now. I go show you this now, Winford. What look into this now? Oh, the DJ I go so and I say. My father, I big up Vibes Cartel. That don't make no sense. Me and Vibes Cartel built two columns in the dance hall. Me and Vibes Cartel embedded in the dance hall. No matter what happened. Even if my dead a morning, Cartel dead a morning, the youth them I go still remember we. But at the end of the day, we have to show respect. Winford, we have to show the youth them say, we can still unite. Think about it, Winford. I can't make my little son grow up tomorrow. And Cartel's son grow up and come see the two away I live, see him way. And them think that Winford. Kids, why you call him and make him come talk, you know?
Yes.
Because I tell you this now, Winford.
Would you sit with him?
This interview, would you sit with him? What do you mean? I don't have a problem. You call him anytime. I can't come to Jamaica. More yes. You call him and put him over that side and me over that side. Because I okay. Have to talk to Jamaica and tell them. Because watch this now, Winford, then you talk about loyalty in a bridge. Mm-hmm. And respect, you know, serious point. Yeah, it, you know. It's not a mortar thing in a Winford. You have to can show that.
Okay.
See, and me can show that. Him can show it. Me go show you this. Me and Killer and Cartel, I go at it. See? 2008 thing, in a big stadium now, when a big showdown I go on. When me expect my general, I go out there and say, yes, my son, come destroy them. After Cartel, I this and I call you the most, this and the most, that. You go up there, go say, my two sons, them I go war tonight and rare, and people start boo you. And them something there. That have to show you the kind of boss who you is. You're not a real boss. You're a cartoon boss. I talk about boss thing. And I talk about general thing. And me, there, and me see it. Because when me stay so, and there, and me say, how the general for do me this? And when me go up on stage as Cartel say, your boss killer, me say, hey boy, stop call the boss name. I want to tell you, boy, and me and you, I go at this. So oh, you couldn't go up there and say, oh, boy, I try to start the general, but my little son come destroy him now, man. You know? You couldn't go up there and say that. No, because you're coward. You don't want people, boy. You stand up with dignity, killer. What I mean? I want to, if me I take a boo, me I take a boo on stage for you, general. Me no business, boy.
All right, that pushes me to take a break right here. When we come back, more from Avada.
Step if you a step now. Step if you a step now. You a sissy, man.